Magic boy.
She know I got dollar. Shake face. She say she no want naira. I deserve no one wahala.
Ensa's movement, did it achieve its aim? The people came out, they protested. We did good, you understand? But at the end of the day, the government always do what they want because they're the upper power, you understand? It's the law. So, but I went out, I protested, you understand? So, it did help. And I mean, but we're still pushing, you understand? That's all I can say for that.
My money and my body is yours, I need to come, yo. I need to come.
If it's needed, probably, yeah. But the way it's going now, what happened the last time, people dying and everything, I think we should, that's my opinion, I think we should just let it chill out for a while. If something comes up again, yeah, why not? Everybody will come out again. But for now, we should just let it cool off. But for me, opening the Lekki toll gate again, I don't think that's right. But who am I to say what for them to do? Because I'm under law. But if I was the president of Nigeria, I would rather say, okay, let the matter die down for some time, probably like a year or two, they'll probably looking to reopening it again, but that's my opinion.
Meanwhile, I be the things that you go ginger me, mama, but you forget.
For the entertainment side, yes, because I'm obviously every Christmas, from the beginning of the year to the end of the year, there's always parties, concerts. So yeah, I mean, they're helping us a little, yeah, small by small. I mean, probably not everybody, but I mean, small by small, like I said, we can do better, but they're trying their best.
That's a belief for your body.
My dad is a senator, also ran for governor. He's also running for governor again for Osun State 2022. But for me, I don't think I'll run to be in politics. Nah, that's not my field. Probably into business. After singing, just venture off into my own business and everything like that. Yeah. Politics in Nigeria is stressful. Remember them for a lot of things now, but I think I'll skip that question.
You know they give me the same energy. I give you my heart.
What up, my people? Your boy B-Red, 30 BG in the building. Everybody watching, keep on pushing whatever you're doing in life. You can be a carpenter, you can be anything you are doing, not only an artist, you understand? So don't let anybody tell you you can't make it in life. Just keep on pushing, pray to your God, and one day, you'll come through.
She said she no one naira. I deserve no one.